I see jealousy all in the eyes. Say they got my back, I know they lie. Where was your support when I needed it? I was...
Song speaks to me.
Your goddamn life. I ain't mean to say that shit, girl, I was goddamn hot face. Why you do that? Tell her you love her, but next week you just want your space. Why you do that? Tell her you want her, but next week you do your own thing. Why you do that? I can't explain it, but just know it working for me.
She text me, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but how the fuck can you hate me?
When I ain't I got real shit to stress about, girl, I ain't worried about shit. Remember that I tried to build you, now I ain't worried about shit. I got real shit to stress about, girl, I ain't worried about shit. See, y'all wanted love, but you wanted goddamn fame. Every goddamn thing. I wanted a bitch who was on the move, but you wanted goddamn late. Listen to my problems, got that one in my bed.
What's the crack, guys? It's Jack here, and I'm back for another first reaction. And today we're going to be listening to Cutting Ties by Black. Black, yeah, honestly, it, right now is just one of my favourite artists at the moment, because I remember when Free Black came out, and the first month or two, I hadn't heard of it. But then I remember I was in college one day, and I was just procrastinating. Basically, I was in the library, but I was listening to music on YouTube, and I saw this song called Problems come up, and I was like, okay, let's go check this out. And then I was like, yo, this is fire. Then yeah, I just kind of got hooked on Black after that. I listened to his album Free Black, absolutely love that album, one of my favorite albums that came out in 2016. Today we're going to be reacting to his new song Cutting Ties, so hopefully he keeps the streak up. Every song he releases I really enjoy, so let's see what this is about. So Black, Cutting Ties, ready, let's get active.
Sometimes I just wanna be alone, and either way I gotta go.
Oh, here. This is just a real song. This is obviously about something to do with a girl. He's obviously got to cut ties, whatever, but he's scared of the outcome. He's like, yo, what if I miss out on this? You know them ones. You fucking know them ones, man. Those are the tough ones. But yeah, it's pretty emotional so far. Song's over 4 minutes long, so we still got over 3 minutes left, so let's just keep it going.
Sometimes I wanna wanna be alone, yeah.
Sing it. I'm in my feelings. That was brilliant. Again, like I really can't complain with Black. I can't complain. When you speak about your experiences, when songs like this are made, when people make songs about their experiences, or if they make songs that people can actually relate to, it's just gonna bang. Like, when you do stuff like that, it's gonna resonate with a lot of people. And that song definitely resonated with me. From what I gathered, he was like talking about, you know, having to cut ties with some girl, but it's at the same time, it sounded like he was scared that she was gonna like, maybe be calm after they were over. You know when you cut ties, but you're actually worried about them doing better than you. Sounds kind of sad to say, but yeah, that does like play on your mind a bit, you know. But no, really nice song. The production was nice. Those kind of slow trappy beats, those are suited down to a T for Black. Yeah, that's a really solid song. Yeah, it's a very, very nice song. It's enjoyable. Just goes to show why Black is one of my favorite artists right now. Another first reaction in the bag. You know the score by now. Like, comment, subscribe, share, show some love. Obviously, I got more videos coming. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.